the officer-involved shooting that occurred, we had 7 police agencies that were involved in that shooting, including our department, the sheriff's department. I think we had 14 of our police officers involved. And then there were various other agencies that were all part of some of the local task force that had come to assist in the initial response. Of the 7 agencies involved, we had 23 officers that were actually fired their weapons.
Make sure that there weren't any threats that were still potentially developing yesterday.